Oh my god, she's in the Yeehaw shit too.
Hey guys, it's your girl Kat.
I'm Sakia.
And we are one half of Not Your Average Fangirls. We are here today because Suran came back with a song called Blanket. Let's go.
The cause.
Okay, her. Yes.
In the cowboy hat.
Yes, I'm on that Yeehaw shit. Okay, is she gonna sell these blankets? Cause I'm a cop.
They look so comfortable. Yes, queen.
Oh, yes.
Okay. Oh, I love this outfit.
I love this song.
Or is that a dog? Is that a cat or a dog? Come back. Aw. All right, sales.
It's a dog.
The jacket on her, too.
Yes.
You're right. Oh, the editing.
Yes.
I'm like noticing all the things in the room and it's so funny.
Right?
Like, look at the dinosaur balloon in the background.
Cute.
The lamp, too?
Yeah. The gun painting is dope. Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, there's someone in your balcony, patio.
Wonstein is so cute.
Instead of going through the front door?
Or is that the front door?
Is it?
Yeah. Aw, cute.
His hat! Looks like Adventure Time.
I know, I was just about to say he looks like Finn.
Oh, is this the Netflix? Me. Ooh!
Love that.
Ma'am, love that.
Oh, cute.
That's so good. Oh my god, I'm living for her outfit. Him too. Or like the color.
Oh, cute.
Okay. Wow.
I love his sweater.
An uncoordinated king.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh my god, I wanted to do my hair like that today, but I couldn't find my
silk scarf.
Thank you. She's like, hey. I know the struggle of having to pack everything back up.
Aww.
Cute.
No structure, just vibes.
It's our motto. Ah, beautiful. Oh my god.
She said, I don't care the songs and I'm still going.
Still partying.
Love that for you, King.
The fiesta's still going.
We have a K-pop podcast.
We post every Tuesday.
We will be talking about this comeback on our podcast. We love Suran, you know, queen. So whether you are a Suran stan or not, make sure you always
hang along.
Love the song, love them vocals. Yes, queen.
Woof.